Take Earth, shrink it to a schoolroom globe, and ask, how far away is Mars on that scale? It's a mile away. How far away is the moon? 30 feet away. Most people get that distance wrong because in textbooks, they have to fit the moon on the same page as the Earth. So you think moon is much closer than it actually is. We've been lied to over all those years. If you drew Earth as a natural 3-inch size circle on a textbook page, the moon would have to be several pages back from that.